My name is Sheku Kanneh-Mason, and I've just collected the Breakthrough Artist Award.
Can you describe your feelings when your name was read out here today?
Amazing, because you know I've just been speaking to all of the other artists nominated in their respective categories and hearing their amazing stories, and so to be kind of recognised in the classical music category is such a wonderful feeling.
Of course, this is a celebration of all forms of art here today. What do you think classical music uniquely brings to that landscape?
For me, classical music has such a range of abilities. It can kind of transform your mood so effectively. And so in a time where it's often not as popular as other styles of music, I hope that this award and many other things will kind of bring it back into the popular kind of eye, I think.
That's hopefully a bright future for classical music. For you specifically, what are you moving on to at the moment?
So in September, I'm studying at the Royal Academy of Music. So I'm really excited for that, and hopefully just continue to perform around this country and around the world, bringing music to everyone.